Today we are gonna stack Snapseed and Lightroom with each other, explore the features and see which is better suited for you. Watch the full video to see the distinct features of each app, the differences, their strengths and drawbacks. Here are some things to consider when deciding between the two. Lightroom is a professional-grade photo editing tool that is primarily used by photographers for organizing and editing large number of photos. It offers a wide range of advanced features such as non-destructive editing, color correction, and advanced retouching tools. Lightroom also has powerful organization features, including the ability to create collections and tags to help you keep track of your photos. It is available as a desktop application as well as a mobile app, and it offers seamless integration with other Adobe products such as Photoshop. Snapseed, on the other hand, is a more lightweight photo editing app that is geared towards casual users. It offers a range of basic editing tools such as cropping, rotating, and adjusting exposure, as well as some more advanced features like selective adjustments and filters. It is available only as a mobile app and is designed to be easy to use for quick edits on the go. It has pre-created filters. It has double exposure and masking features which can be used for creative purposes. There are several key differences between Adobe Lightroom and Snapseed in terms of the features they offer. Lightroom is a full-featured photo editing software that offers a wide range of tools for organizing, editing, and enhancing photos. Some of the key features of Lightroom include non-destructive editing. Lightroom allows you to make edits to your photos without permanently altering the original image. This means you can make as many changes as you like to a photo and then revert back to the original at any time. Lightroom has a range of tools for fine-tuning the colors and tones in your photos, including color balance, hue, saturation, and luminance adjustments. Lightroom includes a range of retouching and blemish removal tools, such as clone and heal, spot removal, and red dye correction. Lightroom has a range of predefined presets and profiles that you can use to quickly apply specific looks to your photos. Lightroom allows you to export your edited photos in a variety of formats and resolutions with a range of options for file naming, metadata, and color space. Snapseed is a more consumer-focused photo editing app that offers a range of basic and advanced editing tools. Some of the key features of Snapseed include basic photo adjustment tools. Snapseed offers a range of basic photo editing tools, including cropping, straightening, and basic color adjustments. Snapseed allows you to make selective adjustments to specific areas of a photo using brush tool. It includes a range of tools for enhancing the overall look of a photo, including sharpening and perspective correction. Snapseed allows you to share your edited photos directly to social media platforms or via email or messaging apps. There are a few advantages that Snapseed has over Lightroom. Ease of use. Snapseed is designed to be user-friendly and easy to use, even for those who are new to photo editing. It has a simple interface with clear buttons and sliders, and it offers helpful tips and tutorials for each feature. This makes it a good option for those who want to quickly make basic edits to their photos without diving into complex editing tools. It has a masking feature, which is a little bit similar to how it works in Photoshop, which is a major plus. Snapseed supports raw editing, while Lightroom needs subscription for this feature. Snapseed is only available as a mobile app, which means you can edit your photos on the go using your smartphone or tablet. This is a convenient option if you don't have a laptop or desktop computer with Lightroom installed. Snapseed is a free app, while Lightroom is a subscription-based software. If you're looking for a budget-friendly photo editing option, Snapseed might be the better choice. While Lightroom is a more powerful and feature-rich tool, Snapseed is a good option for those who want a simple, easy-to-use photo editing app that is available on mobile devices. There are several advantages that Lightroom has over Snapseed. Lightroom is a professional-grade photo editing tool that offers a wide range of advanced features that are not available in Snapseed. These include advanced color correction and retouching tools, as well as support for RAW files and the ability to edit and organize a large number of photos. Lightroom offers non-destructive editing, which means that your original photo is preserved and you can always go back and make changes to your edits. Lightroom integrates seamlessly with other Adobe products such as Photoshop, which means you can easily move between the two programs and take advantage of their combined capabilities. Lightroom is available as both a desktop application and a mobile app, which means you can edit your photos on your computer or on the go using your smartphone or tablet. If you are a professional photographer and someone who wants to take your photo editing skills to the next level, Lightroom is the better choice. Lightroom has a lot of free features which rivals Snapseed tools and even trumps those. Editing with both apps is also a great way to get away without a paid subscription for Lightroom. Combination of basic edits and masking in Snapseed with color grading in Lightroom can get you great results. Ultimately, the decision between Lightroom and Snapseed will depend on your specific needs and goals. If you are a professional photographer or graphic designer looking for a comprehensive, professional-grade photo editing software, Lightroom is likely the better choice. If you are a casual photographer looking for a simple app to make basic edits to your photos, Snapseed might be a good option. Hope you all found this video helpful and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.